Good morning, plumbers. If you don't know, we do everyday plumbing, the good, the bad, and the ugly. And for today's plumbing adventure, I have a boiler that the guy's complaining of a high gas bill and wants it serviced. So we're gonna go check it out and see what he's got. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. Follow this journey as I train my two sons the plumbing trade. Gonna be a long journey, but well worth it because we all know plumbing ain't going nowhere. Today, I'm using House Call Pro. Are you still using pen and paper to get your paperwork done? To take your customers' phone numbers? The job information? You gotta check out House Call Pro. It is a great app. Everything at the fingertips of your phone. It's a great service app for a small business like myself. Paperless. Send your text to the job via the app. Start the job via the app while letting the customer know that the job has started. Of course, completing the job and, the best part of all, payment. It's a game changer, folks. Paperless is the way to go. Check out the link below, housecallpro.com/Chuck Barron. Set up your free demo. And if you sign up, your first month is $19. You can't beat it, folks. Check it out. We'll see you inside. See, it's really cruddy, so we're going to give this a quick cleaning. Show you something. This is why your gas bill is so high. We got some bad burns. It's complaining of a high gas bill. So look, we got some rusted out burners. Another one, rusted out burners. Really dangerous. I'm gonna have to tell them about that. Thank you.
five bad burners, so we gotta address this right now. Chimney's nice and clear. He has to get it inspected by a chimney cert company. Make sure the liner's still good. I don't see no terracotta, so that's another thing I'm going to pass on to the owner. Looking like a new boiler to me, a nice Navion. Nice old Utica. We see a lot of carbon here. Means the gas is burning way too hot. Not enough oxygen. But I'm sure. Let's see if we can see some light down here. The burners are way clean. Alright. I'm gonna walk down to the supply house and call them up.
house, which is right around the corner, and pick up 5 burners. 7 burners and a new pile assembly connection burner. I don't know the terminology of that, but we're going to change them all. The pile tube and the thermocouple. And that's going to be it for this heater. They should get a new heater. Good news, bad news. They only had 5 burners. We got 5 bad burners. We're going to cement this back in. We can only pass on the information. It's up to the folks to get it right. And I can't even change this burner yet because they don't have that. So I'm not even going to play with that. And I ordered them. Best I could do for today. We'll get the heat back on and get it fired up. How lucky am I that they only had 5 bad ones and 5 new ones at the supply house? Top, high heat, furnace cement, seal the top back up. Let's get this done.
we're getting her done. Gas valve's really tired too. I'm thinking I shouldn't have worked on this heater. The old burners are killing it. New burners are much bluer. So we're gonna order the three new ones. Complete the pilot change, complete the thermocouple change, sell them a new boiler. She's an old beast, but even the old must go.
Bomber of a heater. She's limping into the finish line for the beginning of the season. I strongly suggest it to him. Let's put a Navion combi in there. You got heat. You're okay for now, but a combi will eliminate the old chimney, the old water heater that we found out was 13 years old, and of course that ancient Utica boiler, which, you know, he spent a couple of dollars today to keep it running, and get the gas bills were like $500 a month last year because of them burners. But we all know that that thing is just a minute away from dropping a circ, autofill, expansion tanks, and whatever else. And the chimney needs to be certified and inspected. Anyway, he's getting priced on a Navion combi today. Until then, we'll see you at the next one. Have a great one.